crisis course to eventually open up a pathway for an apprenticeship.
It learns so much here, like different tools, different machines. Over this course, I've managed to make a poor friend, sand maker, engineering guy.
Fully made work from milling. I've also learned how to use the option.
And what experience have you achieved in this course?
I've achieved a lot of experience, hands-on with welding, machine work, and just basic knowledge of engineering.
Alright, so I chose engineering because it gives you the basic skills you need for a train. Engineering is not for everyone. It does get very hot and it's really dirty sometimes. But, you know, I love it, so that's good.